Okay, so I have installed the rod. I didn't actually pull it out. And then I've made sure it's extended as far as it can extend. That side still seems to be connected to the motor shaft. And I guess I need to tighten the screw to hold the rod at this specific length. So that's the screw. And I'm tightening it. I'll continue this video after I finish tightening the screw.